Today we are discussing a new episode in the channel Tips for Dogs. It includes some tips to become a dogger. How to become a dogger? That is included in this video. The topic on the first section is how would be the time management of a best student? Yes, a best student have a good timetable for all their matters. Because of that reason, they would be top one. So, let us discuss how they manage their time in a good manner. This video will help not only students but also all people who prepare for the competitive examination. Hope this video will help you to success in your life for the better time management. Friends, you know, we all are anxious to know that their topper ka study time kab hai, aur kaise hai, how their time manage karta hai, how their talk hota hai, hai na? Yeah, I answer for all these questions through this video. I divide the topic into four main points. Now let us discuss each one of them. First point is, identify your best time for study or reading. Yeah, we all have a best time for study or reading. That means the time when you are in fresh mind and have an interest to read. First of all, we will find out that time. It may be early morning, late night, afternoon, forenoon, maybe any of your time. If you are interested to wake up at early morning, then you will take that time as best time for your study. May someone like to sleep late, so they have to choose late night for study. Or someone do not like morning and night, they may be fresh in forenoon or afternoon, then choose that time as your best time for study. Okay? And I know now you have not find a best time, isn't it? So, friends, practice from today onwards as I said. Okay? You may have to take a practice for finding the best time of you and one week for early morning study, second week for late night study, third week for forenoon and another week for afternoon study. Through that practice, you can be easily identify your best and fresh time for study. Then decide kar lijiye your best time. Then only it will be a better study. Agar you baar baar change hote hai your time of study, so effective study is not possible. So, fix a best time for study along with fixing time for your breakfast, lunch, dinner, play, for all things. And more time to be decide kar lijiye for your study. Your body ko and mind ko ek clock set karke lijiye. Then only there will be a flexibility in your time management. Hope you understand the first point. Then we have to move to second point. That is self at first. Almost all students karte hai ki pehla easy topic padhta hai aur easy kaam karta hai and then only hard kaam karte hai. It is not much good. Friends, because of that reason, our mind will be in a tension mode. We can't concentrate on easy kaam bhi in a good manner. Always be tension hote hai. Tough portion is still there. Tough portion will be needed to complete. Oh God, when will complete it like that? Hai na? Yeah. चाहिए देन माइंड को फ्री करो बस इजी काम शुरू करो टेक एन एग्जांपल लिसन मी प्लीज If you have new work to complete for tomorrow and your best time is at late night, one work is hard and another work is very easy to you. Then, what to do? Finally, take the hard work and khatam karo. Otherwise, your mind will be disappointed that, oh God, tough work is baki hai. कब कंप्लीट कर सकता दस योर माइंड को यो इजी काम को भी खत्म करने को नहीं सकता इसलिए सबसे पहले तब वर्क खत्म करने चाहिए बस इजी काम करने चाहिए क्योंकि जब तक आपको हार्ड काम कम्प्लीट नहीं करते हो तब तक योर माइंड में टेंशन रहेगा हार्ड काम अभी भी बाकी है लाइक दैट सो आइदर मॉर्निंग या लेट नाइट विच एवर इज योर बेस्ट टाइम यू मस्ट स्टार्ट विद हार्ड वर्क एंड देन कम्प्लीट द इजी वर्क ओके होप यू अंडरस्टैंड द सेकेंड पॉइंट ऑल्सो देन वी हैव टू मूव टू थर्ड पॉइंट दैट इज Set up on timetable, not copy others. It is very important once a kyunki. If we imitate any others, then we can't do our work as we want. That may be as one of the duplicate work of that person. Hai na? So, pahle you will understand that each one is separate from others in our case. For example, if you are a late night sleeper, you can't wake up at the early morning, Hena. So, you can't imitate the timetable of an early morning person. Those persons, breakfast time, bath time, study time, all would be ordered based on his nature. Okay? And another example is that, we may push to a topper in our class that, How you study well? कब पढ़ा करता है Which subject पढ़ता है Like that, है ना? The topper may study. For example, the topper has maths is very difficult subject. So he will spend more time on that subject. But we are brilliant in maths subject. And we are not needed any much time for maths subject. Even though we also study math subject as we heard from that topper. Dosto, this is very foolish baat hai, okay? Aap topper se guidance lo, woh bahut achhi baat hai. Lekin, do not copy like that, okay? Topper ne kya karta hai, you know? Topper ke schedule unke liye based hota hai. And he follows that method. टॉपर का और आपका सोने का टाइम लंच का टाइम स्टडी का टाइम ऑल विल बी अलग अलग होता है तो आपके लिए बेस्ट शेड्यूल फॉलो करो डोंट कॉपी एनीवन होप यू अंडरस्टैंड दी थर्ड पॉइंट आल्सो देन वी हैव टू मूव टू दी लास्ट पॉइंट इन दिस टॉपिक दैट इज ट्राई टू प्रैक्टिस ए रफ टाइमटेबल A good timetable kaisa hona chahiye. For example, in the evening at 4:30, you will return to home from school. Then please rest for at least 1.5 hours. Then you have to play, have dinner or any other kaam karna chahiye. But, aapne school se kya padhai gaya hai, usse ek baar bhi revise kar lijiye. After all, May sometimes spend on watching TV or any other movie game. But, dosto, ek baat batana chahta hoon ki, aajkal majority of students are addicted on mobile game. And hamara waqt se zyada time usi mein waste karta hai. So, mobile se jitna ho sake usne door karo. Aap inhe 1 week mobile phone ko door karo, then follow the same for every week. Phone only take for any important matter. Thus, we can save more of our time from those addiction on mobile. Then, apne apne mobile phone ko dur karo. Once we follow this method, then you can find more of your time for your study and easily apne study kaam karna sakta hai. Thus, spend more time for your study and be a good topper. Then, hope you understand the topic. How would be the time management of a best student through this video? We discussed 4 main points. We have to summarize this section as find the best time for your study, do tough work at first and then easy work karo, make a rough timetable for your practice and follow karo, don't copy anyone. You can make guidance from others but not imitate like that. And the last one, not addict to any mobile games. You have to use those for only important matters. Okay. Then hope you liked this video. Next time I will come with another interesting topic in this section 2. So subscribe this channel for more videos. Thanks for watching. Bye. See you.